The best Supercross racers in the world have loaded into the gate here at Rice-Eccles Stadium in Salt Lake City, where the high altitude and high intensity is always the story of this round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. The RPMs are coming up. It's Gate Drop time in Utah. Checkered flag of the night has waved, ending the 450 main event. Let's take a look at the results to see where your favorite rider crossed the line.